Listen carefully, mouth breathers of the world. This is Patricia Tanis, and I have found another vault. As you may know, the opening of the first vault 5 years ago triggered a chain reaction that revealed more from Pandora.
Boring! You don't want to hear about that, Vault Hunter! You want to hear about loot and pecs and explosions! I'm Torek, and I'm here to ask you one question, and one question only. Explosions?!
Get off this echo frequency, you protein-guzzling buffoon! I'm trying to convey—
That sentence had too many syllables! Apologize!
As I was saying, I've discovered that this new vault is buried in the center of a large crater, and will only open, and I quote, once the champion of Pandora feeds it the blood of the ultimate coward.
We at the Tor Corporation sincerely believe this is f***ing awesome! It's so awesome that we're gonna set up a tournament to find us number one badass! If you want in, come to where the vault is buried, in the badass crater of badassitude!
That's not what the area is called!
Badass crater of badassitude! Welcome to the Badass Crater of Badassitude, badass! This is Mr. Torek, broadcasting to you from deep orbit. If you're here, that means you want to win our tournament. Open the vault and earn the title of number one badass! Now, before you get started, you gotta digitally sign our legal waiver.
You think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Lovely. Caveat emptor. Farewell, friend. Let me know if anything catches your eye. Tell your friend, Marcus Munich.
Just kidding! Fuck the legal waiver! You're in Torkland now, sucker! Just head to the arena while I play you a sick guitar solo! Meow, 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 meow,
somebody bring me a sample! End of the announcement!
Thank you.
Right now, you're ranked 50th in the badass leaderboards, which puts you behind my grandma. But ahead of some guy she come to death, it took several hours. If you want to open that vault, you gotta rise in the leaderboard. Also, you need a sponsor for motherfucking legal reasons. Get to the arena, and we'll set you up with one.
Play, Johnny.
sponsor before him, but I'm fucking disorganized as shit and was busy suplexing a shark wearing a bolo tie when I should have been setting up sponsors. You may ask, who was wearing the bolo tie? You or the shark? Answer, yes.
Quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Nothing like a good sale. And plus, come back anytime.
With how you handle yourself out there, Vault Hunter. I hear you need a sponsor. And as it so happens, I need a new apprentice. Come find me at the arena. Just follow the succulent scent of success.
Piston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating, of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking?
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me a cheater! And you can quote me on that. Hey, over here, newbie. Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you? Usually, your first match will be against a single opponent. But I thought, instead you're gonna be fighting a few dozen chumps called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their asses with both tanks tied behind my back, but you'll wanna take it easy. ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the Appetite for Destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe! The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The Horde of Horrors versus the Vault Hunter. Fight!
You can't win this.
Holy crap! Are you still fighting these idiots? You're gonna have to pick up the pace if you want to be Piston's partner.
ding, ding! That's it! The Vault Hunter wins and is now leaked up to rank number 5 on the leaderboards!
Piston is proud of you. I've arranged for the stagehands to deliver some guns to you. Take them. Piston thinks this will be the start of a beautiful relationship. I'm not gonna share the false prize with some no-name mercenary. I'm the greatest fighter who ever lived. I will open the vault myself. And you? Well, get the hell out of my arena. That noise you're hearing is the arena filling up with Armstrong gas. I've turned off the cameras. Just breathe deep and pass out like a good little coward. What the hell? Ladies and gentlemen, the Vault Hunter has disappeared from the arena! I don't know where the fuck did he go! Let me educate you, Torque. The Vault Hunter ran away. They found out they'd have to fight me, Piston, to become the number one badass on Pandora. And they ran away, like a little baby. Ran away? This is a travesty! I've got no choice. As the head of the Torque Tournament, I must officially dub the Vault Hunter a coward! Okay, it's straight up dog time! I know you ain't actually a coward, but fuck if that twist ending didn't make for some good TV! Still, you're gonna need a new sponsor if you want to stay in the tournament! Get to the beatdown!
Thank you.
standing around. Stop blowing things up! Quit it!
I want that, and that, and that!
The number four ranked badass lives out here. His name's Pyro Pete, and he, coincidence, kidnapped one of the pre-made sponsors around here at town. You should go kill him and beat him, but not in that order.
I sponsored him, brought him up, and when it came down to the come down, they ran away in fear. How the mighty have fallen.
Even with the whole tower thing, you're still the number five badass on the Torg leaderboard, and Piston's number one. You just gotta kill your way up the list, and then you'll be able to whip out your heroism and slap Piston in the face with it.
Yeah! It's the coward! You're gonna burn! Burn, burn, burn! Slay me, bitch! Fire in the sky! Let's talk! Fire walk with me! Fire talk with me!
You'll kill Pyro Pete's ass at some point! But you gotta wait until you find out where he stashed that sponsor he kidnapped! Otherwise, you can't rise up the leaderboards!
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Some trouble here in the beatdown, and then I will give it to you. Get to the battle board. Go now before the flames rise.
His gimmick is that he really likes fire. ready to grab a beer and kick some rear, because it's time for a beatdown bar brawl! Yes. Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
From the hands of dead adventurers. A pleasure as always. May it help you kill many things. Farewell, friend. Pyro Beats bullshit! Now go talk to him and he'll probably tell you he's gonna give you a sponsor. But then he'll betray you and try to kill you and you'll have to kill him and it will be awesome! Anything you wanna add, Pete?
No. You covered it. Thanks for that.
You are welcome!